if Laplace of f of t is equal to f of s, then Laplace of integral from 0 to t f of u du is equal to 1 over s Laplace of f of t. This is equation number 1. Evaluate Laplace of integral from 0 to t sine a u over u du. Let f of u is equal to sine a u over u, and f of t is equal to sine a t over t. Now, to find the Laplace of this integral, we will use this definition. So, this is equal to Laplace of integral from 0 to t sine a u over u du is equal to 1 over s Laplace of f of t, which is sine a t over t. This is equation number 2. And we now Laplace of g of t over t is equal to integral from s to infinity g of u du. And to find the Laplace of sine a t over t, we will use this definition, which is equal to let g of t is equal to sine a t, and Laplace of sine a t is equal to a over s square plus a square. So Laplace of sine a t over t is equal to integral from s to infinity a over u square plus a square du, which is equal to tangent inverse u over a from s to infinity. This is equal to pi by 2 minus tan inverse s over a. Now we will draw pi by 2, so this become minus tangent inverse s over a, which is equal to tangent inverse a over s. So equation 2 become Laplace of integral from 0 to t sine a u over u du is equal to 1 over s, and Laplace of sine a t over t is tangent inverse a over s.